it again with another video. Y'all know I haven't been posting for a while. It's just because I just been taking breaks. That school work, man, you know you gotta stay on them books. And today I'm gonna be showing y'all some Fortnite gameplay of me doing some solo. Why you in my video? Shut up, bro.
You sound stupid.
I'm trying to do my intro.
Your intro sound
quick. Well.
Can I get one of
them? Well, we're about to start. So. Excuse the noise in the background. That's just my little brother and little sister.
What?
And Cal and the other on the mic. We're getting into this gameplay, man. Let's go. And I'm gonna be doing the grandpa effect. I learned this from watching I'm After Rick. He was doing the grandpa effect in one of his videos. And he played great. Like, if y'all wondering what the grandpa effect is, it's just when you like take it slow, and then when you take it slow in the game, it's gonna be like a regular version. Just don't go into a lot of action. You play it slow. So for this first round, y'all know I'm going to Pleasant Park. So I'm not gonna do the grandpa thing yet. I really am. I am. I pushed the record button, so I'm in a real video. Shut up. You know what? I'm really not about to go. I know where I'm going. I'm going to Wayland Woods. Alright, guys. Wayland Woods, if you play a solo, it's very nice because, oh, please nobody come over here. Hold on. Maze be having some stuff in there. There's a chest in here already. Bro, did somebody land near me? Yeah. I am. I'm gonna post it too.
Watch me.
Turn that shit off. Oh! I knew somebody landed near me. That didn't work that time, guys. It's a freaking noob, man. Depending on which way we land, we coming in from. This video might be a little long, guys, but y'all been saying in the comments that y'all like the long gameplay, so I'm gonna keep bringing it to you. let me stop talking now. They dropped the new operators. That's crazy. Oh, they did. They dropped it on PC. Uh-huh. It was either PC or Xbox. Because I was watching Home Record. He was playing it. You do. Hey, bro, whatever. Okay. I need to start, bro.
What?
You say what? What? Leave it here. We don't have a far distance to go, but it is pretty far. We need to find some more weapons, so yeah, man. Stay frosty. Oh, this is solid SMG. Yeah, got the solid SMG. This is, and if you guys don't know what, I'm so happy for the solid SMG because they just dropped this weapon. We almost at the circle. See, look, it is 36 people left. And you know, I'm getting them resources. Ooh, look, guys. Look, guys.
Lake and tea and still. I need to put my foot on this, bro. Go get the one off the cabbage.
But guys, stop with that gay, cause I ain't with it. That's dead, bro. That's dead. He left. Cow. I would just talk to Cow. I'll get your party back, hold up. No, you don't. That's dead. Oh! I hear shooting, guys.
Where? Outside or in there?
I'm just see him try to run up on me like that? He just tried to disrespect me. I popped this dumb. Don't ever disrespect me in the head. You would get shot in your face.
Look, I got the goddamn fan on. I'm hot.
Bro, who you talking to, bro? But this is freaking crazy, man. Sorry guys for that. I'm just getting resources, man. Resources, man. You gotta keep our eyes peeled for any alert. Shot by a sniper, man. One shot, a kill. What the freak? I placed top flip C. That's freaking crazy. One shot, it killed me, man. I popped one dude and I got one shot, it killed.
Look, that was his answer. That was his
see, bro. What do these XP do? Man, that is freaking crazy. Why we can't earn V-Bucks? Play Rainbow, but you should let me play. I know how to play. I'm a beast. I'ma ask for Rainbow. I'ma ask for that game, man. I'ma ask my grandma wanted to buy me that game. Thank you. Got some slurry juice. Freaking gosh, man. Well, guys, that's it for this video. Tune in next time.